Hi everybody. So today we will learn about something MongoDB. Actually, MongoDB is flexible enough to fit any industry. So let's see who are using MongoDB. If you come to the MongoDB official website and if you come the customers of MongoDB, then you will find the most famous companies are using MongoDB database. As you can see here, Nokia, Google, eBay, Adobe, Cisco, even SAF and Vivint, a lot of famous company are using MongoDB database management system. So let's see some other things on MongoDB database. If you guys don't know about MAN in this era 2022, then you will be lost something important. Actually, MAN means MongoDB, Express, React and Node. It's a core part. So MongoDB is a core part of MAN stack language. And even in main, that means MongoDB, Express, Angular and Node.js. It's a core part of main stack development system. And if you see in DB engine, you will see MongoDB in the fifth position, where it is just 5 or 6 years old. And in the other fourth, a relational database management system. So here the MongoDB has a great future, we can think. Okay, and let's see another news and topics, particularly this don't chase growth with MongoDB, it's a fault news. And if you see the graph, it will clearly give us enough information about the parent company of MongoDB. Let's see another example. MongoDB will rise 192 million in IPO, marketing in it worth 1.2 billion. So, as you can imagine, as you can guess, that MongoDB Incorporation has billion worth. So, it's will be survive in next some decade. We can say, okay, and why MongoDB is worth 1.2 billion? It is October 10, 2013. But now it has been in growth rapidly. Let's see NoSQL market, as MongoDB is called to NoSQL database management system. As you can see, it's growing rapidly. And let's see another chart. In these job trends, you can see the orange one is MongoDB database management system, MongoDB NoSQL graph. And if you come here in the hackanoon.com job trends, you will see most probably 39.5% are using NoSQL nowadays, and 60.5% are using SQL. As these are the oldest one, fourth time oldest than NoSQL. Okay, so we can say in future, coming future, this NoSQL will cover this part of the web development system. So in the next part, we'll cover our first part, that means basic of MongoDB and for IDE and CRUD with them. Thank you all.